Ever wondered what's inside a glass of Coke? You might want to quit the fizzy stuff for good after seeing this. In today's experiment, we're going to boil this glass of Coke to reveal what we're really putting inside our bodies. While the Coke is bubbling away, let's turn our attention to foods that are marketed as healthy, yet have a dirty secret in the sugar department. And even if you think you've banned all the sweet stuff from the kitchen, you're still consuming way too much sugar without even realizing it. So, here's a countdown to one of the top 10 worst offenders. Before we continue, remember to like the video and hit subscribe first though, okay? Great, let's get started. Number 10, white bread. A staple item in any kitchen, bread is useful for making a whole range of meals. You just need to be careful about which type you pick up at the store. A single slice of white bread can contain around 2 sugar cubes. Generally speaking, whole grain bread is a better option for lower sugar content. So put that in your shopping cart instead. So let's see how our Coke experiment is getting on. Okay, it's starting to simmer away nicely. Number 9, wine. Excess sugar isn't just found in what you eat. You also have to be careful with what you're pouring into your glass too. When it comes to booze, be sure to avoid fortified and sweet wines as they're usually packed full of sugar. For example, a glass of dessert wine can contain up to 2.5 sugar cubes. So to cut out that unwanted sugar while you unwind, go for the dry wines instead. Number 8, salad dressing. Surely eating salad is a surefire way to stay sugar-free. Sadly not. The sugar and all those nasty calories lie in the dressing, so think twice before drowning your salad in the stuff. The worst culprits, such as sweet and sour and ranch dressings, contain more than 3 sugar cubes per 2 tablespoon serving. So that you're not left with a bland, undressed salad, simply use extra virgin olive oil or lemon juice instead. So, how's the Coke doing? Okay, it's starting to properly boil now. Let's check in on it again later. Number 7, protein bars. Now, protein bars are usually associated with an active lifestyle. Though these pocket-sized energy boosters are marketed as healthy, gym-goers should exercise caution. It's often the case that protein bars are just as sugary as regular candy bars. On average, a regular-sized protein bar contains around 5 sugar cubes. Instead, it's better to make sure you get enough protein during your regular mealtimes. Number 6, granola. You also have to be aware of unwanted sugar lurking at the breakfast table. And we're not talking about frosted flakes or chocolate cereals. Granola and muesli are also major sugar bombs. Some store-bought granola cereals contain 6 sugar cubes per bowl. For a healthier way to start the day, opt for porridge and whole wheat cereals, as they contain next to no sugar. Number 5, yogurts. While yogurts might appear healthy in commercials, the reality couldn't be further from the truth. Many yogurt brands actually add extra sugar to their products. This is often listed as sugar, sucrose, fructose, or cane juice on the label, so beware. The worst offenders contain over 7 cubes of sugar per container. Oh my! To be on the safe side, it's best to buy plain Greek yogurt and add fresh fruit to it instead. Okay, I have to warn you, our special concoction is starting to smell a little bit funny. Number 4, bagels. While we wait for it to be done, here's a question for you. Which breakfast item contains more sugar, the bagel or the chocolate muffin? Surely the muffin has to be the winner. Nope. While the muffin contains 10 sugar cubes, the bagel beats it by 1 whole extra cube. Ouch! So if you're worried about your waistline, we recommend ditching bagels for good and opting for whole grain toast at breakfast time. Number 3, dried fruit. Trail mix is a popular snack with students and sporty people, as they believe it's a healthy alternative to candy. But when water is removed from fruit, the sugar becomes more concentrated. Some brands then make it worse by adding more sugar to the fruit. For example, 1/2 cup serving of raisins can contain as much as 12 sugar cubes. So if you're in the mood for some fruit, always stick to the fresh stuff. Number 2, ready-made meals. Even savory ready-made meals can contain a ton of sugar. There's no denying their convenience. All you have to do is reheat them in the oven or microwave and you're good to go. However, ready-made meals will do you no favors in the long run, as some of the worst offenders contain as much as 13 sugar cubes. So, to avoid all that hidden sugar and extra empty calories, always keep it fresh in the kitchen. Okay, back to the Coke. All right, I think we're finally getting there. Look how sticky it's gotten now. Okay, so which product tops our ranking? Drum roll, please. Number 1, smoothies. Eating fruit is good for you, right? Sure, but whatever you do, don't blend the stuff. When zapped in a blender, the fiber in the fruit is also broken down, meaning it takes longer for you to feel full. Without the fiber kicking in, it's far too easy to overdo it on the sugar and calories. A large smoothie contains 20 sugar cubes, a truly staggering amount. You'd have to run over 4 miles to burn off that bad boy. To get around this, simply add some veggies to your smoothie recipe, as they'll absorb the sugar from the fruit. Okay, so our experiment is over. Take a look at this. Oh, yuck! All of that black stuff is the sugar you're putting into your body every time you drink a glass of Coke. As the list shows, sugar can be found lurking in a whole host of unsuspecting products. Eating too much of the stuff can lead to a large number of unpleasant conditions, such as obesity and diabetes. So limiting your intake can really help keep your health on track. If you haven't subscribed yet, you obviously liked the video enough to watch until the end, so feel free to do so now. Thanks, and see you next time.